Okay, if I have a piece of rope and I would like to make a closed loop, I can use what's called a fisherman's knot or a double fisherman's. And what I do is I take one strand and I tie the other rope around, around again, and then push the end through, snug it down a little bit. Then I take this side, I go around, around again, push it through. Then I snug it up and I've created a closed loop that's strong enough for climbing purposes.